is because you'll never have, you'll never be, you'll never do. For me to let you know that you are powerful beyond measure. Listen to me, I've never heard someone look you in your eye, look you in your soul, and tell you that you not only matter, you're powerful. Are you hearing what I'm saying? You're powerful.
When you know within yourself that there's something you want to do, and I believe that all of us were born with a purpose, that all of us have something that we are supposed to do, that all of us have some goodness within us, and that goodness gives us a responsibility to manifest our greatness. And when you know that, you can feel it in your guts, and you know that you're deliberately operating below your potential, you've gotten comfortable, you stop expanding, you stop stretching, you stop challenging yourself. Let me share something else with you. Not only is it possible for you to have your dream, but it's necessary. It's necessary that you have it, that you work on it, that you develop yourself, that you go for what is yours in the universe. You decide, I'm not going to settle for this. This is not going to be it for my life. I deserve more than this. See, that will start making you do some stuff. See, a lot of people go to work every day miserable, and all they do is just talk about how miserable they are. But they don't do anything about it. It's hard. Easy is not an option. It's hard living. Life is hard. That's rough. How people look at you, how they respond to you, it's very hard. But you know that in order for you to get where you want to go, this is one of the hoops that you have to flip through. So if it's hard, then do it hard. Now, how do you hang in there during the hard, difficult times? Les, you must have faith. You've got to believe in yourself. It's possible that we can have our dream. Yes, it is. Other people have done it, then we can do it. We fail a lot of times. Well, a lot of other folks fail, and eventually they came back and they succeeded. So it's possible we can have what we want. And we know that we want to get it. It's necessary that we align ourselves with people that think like we do. It's necessary we get negative, do-nothing people out of our lives. It's necessary we never stop learning and growing and developing ourselves. It's necessary that we never give up. Never give up.
Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. Not even me. You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period.
A friend of mine who walks, he runs a marathon, and he says, when he's running the 26-mile marathon, he said, let's say that hypothetically, that 18th mile is the wall. He said, Les, when you get there and you're running, he says, everything in you is telling you to stop, to give up. Every muscle is aching, and you're saying to yourself, I can't do it. I can't do it. And you just keep on, and you keep on, and you keep on. It seems like you're moving at slow motion. And then eventually, when you break through that 18-mile wall, then you know it's like done, and you're on automatic, and you glide on in. And you know it's there. You know you're going to get to the finish line. And we've all had experiences where we were working on something, and we knew it was possible, and we did those things that were necessary to bring it into reality. We took the responsibility to make it happen. Other people couldn't see it. A lot of people didn't believe it. You were attacked. You were criticized. People were opposing you, but you kept on doing it. It was hard. It was rough. It was difficult. But to you, it was worth it. And eventually, you got to a level you know, can't nothing stop me now. I'm on the move. I'm on the move. I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. But that dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible. That some of you already know that it's hard.
It's not easy. It's hard changing your life. That in the process of working on your dreams, you are going to incur a lot of disappointment, a lot of failure, a lot of pain.
Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year, but eventually it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
We all fall down in life. The question is, who gets back up?
Listen to me closely. When you get to the point where enough is enough, when you get to the point where it hurt real bad, when you get to the point you can't take it no more, when you get to that point, I'm telling you, I can't explain it to you, but doors start opening, opportunities start happening. But what you cannot do is you cannot quit during the process. You cannot give up because it ain't what you see. You cannot give up. Champions keep going when they don't have anything left in their tank. That's the difference between the greats. That's what separates them. When they don't have no more, when it's over, when they're tired, when they're frustrated, when they're ready to give up, when they spent their last dime, that's when they get started. Are you hearing me? It's when you have nothing left. It's when you depleted all your money, when all your energy gone, when you have nothing left. That's when it's showtime. When you find a way out of no way. When you find breath that you don't have. When you find energy that did not exist. When you want this thing as bad as you want to breathe.
You go after and you give it all you have. If you lose, at least you try, man. I failed. It's 10 times more of a man than someone said, what if? Because what if never went to the arena?
That's called courage. Now that's the stuff leaders should be made of.
Think something's wrong, maybe it's time to stop. No, it's time to move free and first. Mentally, you must believe it before you physically start.
I choose to rise, not fall. I choose to live, not die.
The day will be that day. Not tomorrow, not next week, but right now, right here. Belief will change my world. History will remember me. I will define myself. I will never go out, not knowing I've given everything I've got. Because who am I? I am the champion.